Let's talk about how to do some basic creation of function thingies in MATLAB. So basically the idea is, say I wanted a function that no matter what I did, it, I don't know, gave me a smiley face, okay? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna create a function, function, and I'm gonna call it, we'll give it one output, y equals smiley face, and it has one input, but I'm going to call it x. So basically, I'm going to make it give me smiley faces. So whenever I'm the user using this function, if I wanted three smiley faces, I would say smiley face three, and it would return three smiley faces. Okay, so let's do that. So smiley face is x. So if x was three, then the value for x would be three. So what I'm going to say is for index going from 1 to x, so 1 to 3, what I'm going to do is I'm going to concatenate on a string. So I'm going to start off with blank. So my output's going to be y, because that's how I set it up. So my input is x, and my output is y. So I'm going to set up my y, and I think I'm going to just set it like that. And I'm not gonna suppress anything just yet. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna say y equals y and then a smiley face. Ooh, like that. And there we go. So let's see if this works. Now whenever I save it, remember there are some basic rules. Write these down right. So, basic rules for function names. They can't start with a number. Well, actually, they have to start with a letter. No weird characters. Is that how you spell weird? Weird? Strange. How about that? No strange characters, only numbers, letters, and underscores. And then no spaces. And then the file name has to be the function name .m. So whenever I save this, I'm going to save it as smileyface.m. Yay, smileyface.m. Okay, so that's great. Now let's see if it works. So now in my little command window, I can say whatever equals smileyface 3. And yay, I got three smiley faces. This is an amazing program. Now, as the user using this program, I'm kind of freaked out a little bit because I'm like, why is y this? And then why is y this? And why is y this? And why is whatever this? So what I need to do is I need to go suppress all the intermediate steps inside. And now I'm going to save it again. So note if I haven't saved it and I try to run it again, I'm going to get the same stupid answer that I had before. So I want to save it. And then I'm going to run. If you don't know what a for loop is, don't be freaking out about the for loop right now. All I'm doing is just playing. So I'm going to do a CLC to clear that out. So I'm going to say whatever, except I can't spell. And that's okay, because it doesn't matter. Not smiley face. Smiley face, and I want five smiley faces. And it gives me five smiley faces. Yay! So I'm really excited. Creating a function in MATLAB is relatively straightforward. You start off with the word function. Now from there, you can have multiple inputs, you can have multiple outputs. So now I'm going to make a function called happy and sad faces. And this is actually going to have two outputs. So there's going to be the first one, and I'll call that A, and the second one, I'll call that B. And it doesn't matter what I call them as long as I'm consistent within my program. So I have A and B is going to equal to happy and sad X and Y. So they don't have to be X and Y, they're just X and Y because I'm lazy. So X is going to be the number of happy faces and Y is going to be the number of sad faces. So A is going to be a string with happies and B is with sads. Okay? Great. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to, again, don't freak out about the for loopy stuff that I'm doing. This is just more for, I don't know, just to make it something. I don't know. But anyway, I'm going to say for index going from 1 to X, not X, A and B. There we go. Let me put this down here so it's a little bit more straightforward exactly what's going on. Thank you. All right, so for index going from 1 to x, I want to make A equal to A and then a happy face. like that. And then for, index equal. There we go. For index equal index. See, this is what happens when you think too fast. And then for index going from 1 to y, I'm not going to leave that there. I'm going to go b is equal to b. And sad face. And like that. All right, and I'm going to suppress all my intermediate outputs. Remember whenever that you save a function that it is case sensitive, so if I make it happy and sad, then that would be different than happy and sad. I can't say too happy and sad. I can't say happy space and space sad. I can't say that. I just say happy and sad. And my function has to be saved as happy and sad. And I have to be able to see it here. I don't have to see it there. There's ways to get around it. But in general, you want to have to see it there. So happy and sad. So So if I want to do happy and sad, now since my function has two outputs, I need to tell MATLAB, hey, give me both outputs. So I'll call it chicken and pickle. And chicken doesn't have to be spelled right. But it's happy and sad. I want 3 happy faces and 2 sad faces. See, happy, sad, and it works. So whenever you create a function, some of the basic things that you have to remember is the file name and the function name have to be exactly the same. They can't have any numbers or letters, can't have any spaces. If you want to have multiple outputs, you would separate them by brackets. If you want to have multiple inputs, then you would put them in parentheses. So now as a challenge to yourself, see if you can figure out how to, see if you can figure out how to create a function with 3 inputs and 1 output that makes, 3 inputs and 1 output, 3 outputs and 1 input that makes however many happy, sad, and surprised faces. I don't know, just because I run out of things to think about. Okay, so ideally what you should do is you should actually pause the video, see if you can make this happen, and all kinds of goodness. So let's pretend you did that. If you've got this working, generally, remember the first thing that you do when you create a function is you write the word function. Yay! Okay, so 3 outputs means I'm going to have A, B, and C, or they could be called anything. They just can't be called 1, 2, and 3. They could be called, like, happy stuff, sad stuff, and surprise stuff. I don't know what a surprise face looks like. We'll find out. Surprise stuff. And this is going to be, I guess you can call it whatever you want, happy, sad, surprise. And the input will be X. So there's 1 input and there's 3 outputs. So 1 input, 1, 2, 3 outputs. Okay, so happy stuff. Since this is my output, I'm going to initialize the variable. And again, if all you're doing is pattern matching from the previous examples in the for loop, that's perfectly fine. It's just something to do. So for index is equal to 1, 2, x. Actually, if you wanted to, you could put all of these in a single for loop. And that's okay if you don't know what for loops are yet. I'm just playing around. Like that. So for happy stuff, since I'm going to do them all the same 3 times, equals that, and then I'm going to concatenate a happy face. That's a winky face. Winky face. And then sad stuff. And surprise stuff. I don't know, what does a surprise face look like? I don't know. No, that just looks like a weird person. Looks like 8-0 murder. Ooh. There. He's surprised. Okay. And we're getting, and MATLAB is yelling at us because we're not pre-allocating speed. And that's okay. That's alright. We don't have to be perfect. Alright. Now where a lot of people run into mistakes here is they'll come down here immediately and they'll try to run happy, sad, surprise, and 5 times, and then they'll get this error and they're like, oh no, oh, what's going on? It's like, well, you never actually saved your file. You see, it's still called like untitled something or other. So you have to save the file in order for it to work. Shock of all shocks. Okay, happy, sad, surprise. Now if I run happy, sad, surprise, did I misspell it? Yes, I didn't spell it right. So you see, it even yelled at me. See, I said surprise and not surprise. Happy set surprise. Now here's another problem. You're like, wait, this is stupid. I'm supposed to get three outputs because I had happy and I had sad and I had surprise. Well, guess what? Whenever I ran happy, sad, surprise, I only asked MATLAB for one of the outputs. Well, I actually didn't ask it for any, but by default, it's going to give me at least one. So if I really want to see what's going on here, I need to go like, goodbye, babies. So these can be my three outputs. And it's going to be happy, sad, surprise, five. And there they are. Must be good night, ladies. I'm sorry, I'm an idiot. Because that's the stupidest part, right? Good night, ladies. So, one, two, three outputs, and it gave me all three of my happies and sad faces. And now it just kind of looks silly. But that should at least give you an idea of what we're doing.